4 years old when I got my first ever piano accordion and used to pretend to be a fella called Brendan Shine. Running around the house in me undies singing, "Do you want your old lobby washed down?" And I've always loved music, and I left school at 16 to go and play in all the pubs and clubs and Irish centres around England. And my nan used to take me to the gigs. She used to pick me up, because I was only 16, I couldn't drive. So my nan had picked me up on a Friday night in her pink Nissan Micra. I know. And she would take me to the gigs, and sometimes there was only, you know, 4 or 5 people in, me, nan, and the 3 bar staff. And she'd still managed to sell them a CD, and she's been touring around with us for the last few months. We were over in England and Scotland for 2 months, and nan travelled with us, and she's 75 but thinks she's 24. Yeah. And I suppose that deserves a big round of applause. And she had to get stopping every couple of days at this shop she found. She'd never seen it before. It was called Aldi. Do you know Aldi? And she had to get stopping because they had offers on. And when she was in Aldi, the first day, she discovered this brand new invention called gin and tonic in a can. the two of them, in a can. And incidentally, she bought 15 crates. But we had a fantastic time touring up and down England and Scotland. And she couldn't be here tonight, unfortunately. She's washing her hair. And, but she sends her regards. And but I tell you, I'm delighted to be back again in Limerick, and delighted to be back again in this fantastic venue. I think I told you all last time that I was here. About 6 years ago, I played one of my first ever gigs in Ireland. And it was down the road in the Green Hills Hotel on a Thursday night. And I can remember waiting to go on stage at 10:30, and there was 23 people in. And me thinking, will the gig go ahead, or will we have to pack down the gear and go home? And so we waited 15 minutes, and at 10:45, there was 25 people in. So we decided to go on, and I remember by the end of the night, there was about 50-odd people in. But you know what? Every one of them came up to me at the end and said, "Keep going, you might get there someday." And I tell you, that night, I never dreamt at all that I would be able to sell out 2 nights here at the University Concert Hall. So thank you so much for making it possible. And
Daisy, could I say one thing?
You can.
You will go on forever. Rock on, everybody!
Good on you. By chance, are you Mary's sister? Good on you. Good on you. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. I love you too. But I don't know if many of you know, but before I moved to Ireland all those years ago, I was born in a little city called Liverpool. And I feel very proud I was born in Liverpool. Liverpool is a great place. It's produced a lot of great musicians and some great music and some great football teams. And when I was in Liverpool a couple of months ago, I played a hometown gig to about 1,500 people, which was incredible for me because it was on the same road that I used to play in a pub that I used to sing to them 5 people. I was delighted to go back, and for the occasion I wrote this little song about Liverpool, and it's all about the people that come from there and the music and the football, and it's simply called Liverpool, and it's going to be off a new album hopefully that's out next year. It goes something like this. Dirty knees, young boys' dreams,
Music everywhere. Friendly ghosts and old signposts. Voices fill the air. A smiling and a baby's pram come strolling down the street. It's in me hard, I feel a part of the Mersey beat. A soccer ball and an old brick wall. Children love to play. Sad times back in 89, on that fateful day. Young and old hearts of gold on a milestone. The voices, they still linger on through. You'll never walk. Beneath the live of birds, witty rhymes and church bell chimes, through deep love and words. Oh, the memories so tenderly keep running through my mind. Liverpool, my shining jewel, upon cavern nights, low street lights, guitars that gently weave. Yesterday seems so far away from Penny Lane and Lime Street. George and John, although you're gone, your melodies would stay. Oh, imagine, oh, I imagine, if you were here today. Oh, the town of pride upon the tide, beneath the light. Witty rhymes and church bell chimes, through deep love and words. Oh, the memories so tenderly keep running through my mind. Liverpool, my shining jewel, upon the Merseyside. Liverpool, my shine.